Welcome to my channel. I'm Winnie. So in this video, I want to show you how to cook the Japanese curry. So this time I will use this Japanese curry. This is the hot one. So it's a little bit spicy, but you know, for Japanese curry, it's not that spicy actually. So spicy in Cantonese, 辣。咁呢個日本咖喱 Japanese curry 咁叫做 hot， 即係辣啲噶啦。But actually， not that hot。咁其實咧都唔係好辣嘅。咁我就會用呢一個啦。跟住咧我就會用薯仔 potato 薯仔，咁啊大概一個咁大嘅薯仔，同埋咧我就要少少嘅呢啲蘿蔔仔 ，so carrot， and this baby carrot in Cantonese we can call it 蘿蔔仔 baby carrot， and I just use a little bit because I just make a small pot for one people, so a little bit of baby carrot， and you can see here。系啦，咁呢一度咧就系有一个薯仔啦，同埋有啲萝卜仔啦。So I've put one potato and some baby carrot here. And for the potato, you have to peel off the skin and then chop it. Okay， 咁就批咗啲皮佢啦。So 批皮 peel off the skin。咁批咗啲皮佢，跟住咧就咁擺到先。And here I have some beef。咁咧我就買咗一 pack 呢個牛啦。咁我就用咗一嚿嘅一半啦。咁就係咁多。咁我就將個牛肉咧切粒啦 ，so chop the beef into small pieces。咁咧我就放咗黑胡椒 black pepper。And soy sauce， 咁少少嘅豉油啦 ，soy sauce， and some sugar， 一啲糖，咁跟住就擺一啲油啦 ，so put some oil， and also I've put some baking soda， a tablespoon of baking soda to make the beef more tender， 咁我就擺咗一個茶匙嘅蘇打粉，咁令到個牛肉咧會比較淋身啲嘅，make it more tender， 咁就將佢醃呢個15分鐘到啦 ，so just leave it here，so mix it and leave it here， for around 15 minutes， 咁就大概15分鐘到。咁我就煮緊飯啦，咖喱飯，咁當然要飯啦，所以咧呢度咧就煲緊飯啦。好啦，咁開始咧，我哋就先炒咗啲料先 ，so we stir fry the veggies and the beef first。So I turn on the fire, the heat, and add some oil, and then to stir fry the veggie and the beef first. 咁就開，啱開火開個大火啦。咁就炒下啲薯仔啊、蘿蔔啊，同埋啲牛肉嘅。咁就唔使擺調味噶啦。好啦，咁我就將啲牛肉都倒埋曬落去啦。So I just also pour the beef and stir them with the veggies。咁就將啲牛肉同埋啲蘿蔔啊、薯仔一齊咁樣炒啦。咁就開大火 ，turn the burner into high。Degree better， yep， 就等下去啦。好啦，咁咧就大概炒咗5分鐘。So I have stir fried the ingredients for around 5 minutes。咁就大概炒咗5分鐘到啦。OK， 咁我就將佢校翻中火啦，做 middle fire。OK， 咁咧。而家咁嘅情況咧，我哋咧就放啲水落去啦，咁啊大概500毫升啦 ，around 500 ml water， so pour some water into it. Wow. 然後就煮它15分鐘, so just leave it to boil for around 50 minutes and then we can add the curry, the Japanese curry inside. So let's see how it is later.
好了,煮了大概10分鐘了, after 10 minutes, then you can see there are some white bubbles, then you can just get rid of those white bubbles. So you do like this and then let it boil a bit. 咁就再煮多陣啦, 咁就 total 大概就煮 15分鐘, so around 50 minutes until it's fully cooked. Okay. Yeah. Okay, and then I close the lid. Let it boil for 5 minutes more. 就煮多5分鐘.
Hi, Gum Gum, 你想吃啊? You want to eat, Gum Gum?
好啦,咁我而家呢就熄咗火啦.
Okay, so turn off the heat. And then what I'm doing now? 咁我將呢個嘅日本咖喱啦. 其實好似啲朱古力咁啊, looks like some chocolate bar. And then you just drop it. So I drop 3 first. And then turn off the heat and then stir it until it fully melts.
咁就攪勻佢啦, 整到佢溶曬. 咁你可以自己衡量嗰個結嘅程度啦.
Okay, 咁呢就放曬落去啦. So I put the whole box with 5 pieces of curry. So I put all inside and then I'll stir it until all the curry melted and mixed well with the ingredients. 咁就攪勻佢啦, 直到全部都溶曬. 咁你自己控制嗰個結嘅程度啦. 咁譬如如果太結嘅, 你可以放多少水落去囉.
OK, 好啦, 咁呢, 咁就大概調校咗嗰個 結到啦, 加返少少水落去, 等佢冇咁結啦, 咁就搞掂㗎啦. So it's done, 搞掂。
好啦, 我碟咖喱飯完成啦, 其實真係好簡單嘅, so very easy to make. So you also try that. Okay, so thank you for watching. See you next time. 多謝收睇, 下次再見. Bye bye.